the truth.
Gotta shoot off the dribble a little bit more. When I do have a chance to catch and shoot, I think I can do that as well.
Is that more of a product of the people you're playing with here in Minnesota as opposed to Chicago, that it's different how you get your shots here?
I shot a lot off the dribble in Chicago,
I know you did,
too. Yeah. So I still got the same style of game, so to speak.
Okay. How do you feel this team, 5-0 on the homestand here? Do you feel like this team is really starting to come together in the last couple of weeks here?
I think we've been doing it all year long, though. But I think the defensive efforts that we have in stretches are what is getting us these leads in these games. I mean, yeah, we got lapses sometimes to begin the game, sometimes later in the games, but we show promise in that side of the ball.
I think you guys held Portland to 10 points in the second quarter, one of your best defensive quarters. What was your assessment of that?
Challenge shots. They got some really good guards, good players in general, and everybody knows, you know, your shots are going to go in every night. And they missed a lot of shots that they normally make. Let's not sit here and act like we just played incredible defense. But, you know, we contested, rebounded, didn't get too many second chance points. And when you do that, it's a 10-point quarter for them.
What do you
get
the Vikings' chances against Philly?
Huh?
What do you get the Vikings' chances against Philly in the playoffs?